Hello everyone, it is Brad here yet again with some new announcements. But if you want to skip those announcements and go right to me talking about the game and the gameplay, then click the thing that's probably up here. It's like an annotation bubble. Anyway, so what have I been doing? Oh, well, you can see my studio is set up, so that's pretty much what I've been doing the past few days. It's completely set up, and now I can get back to doing videos like bang, bang, bang. But there's also another thing that I've been doing. I've been investing in this thing. What is it? It's like a monster, but the eyes are cameras. No, but seriously, this is my 360 video camera rig. It's a huge investment for me, and it can shoot 4K video in 360 degrees. It's gonna be really cool when I get this thing working. I meant to actually do this announcement video in 360, but it's kind of not wanting to work with me. It's not very nice to me. Aren't you? Yeah, he knows. He knows what he did. So yeah, that's what I've mostly been doing the past few days as well, is trying to get that thing set up. But why am I doing 360 video or working on doing 360 video? Well, that's a great question. So far, my channel has been mostly dedicated to people that don't have VR headsets. It's for people that want to know what VR is like or what's going on in the industry because they don't have the actual headsets themselves. So that's what I've been doing, playing just normal Let's Plays, showing off the game, software, etc., etc. And yeah. But I want to do stuff for people that already have VR headsets, because if you have a VR headset, I don't understand why you're on my channel, honestly. You can just go play the games and do the stuff yourself. It's fun. So 360 videos is my first step to making something for you guys too. Of course, anyone can watch 360 videos, and I hope it'll be really cool and really exciting for people that don't have VR headsets as well. That's my hope, and hopefully we'll get there. My first big 360 video project, though, will be in about 1 month when I go to Seattle. I'll be going to the Valve event known as the Dota 2 International. If you don't know what that is, it's a huge game tournament for the best teams in the world play for over $17 million, the current prize pool that as I'm speaking. And it's a big deal, and it's one of the best esports tournaments of the year. If you've never been to an esports tournament, if you're a gamer or a nerd, it's the best place ever. And I want you guys to experience that with me when I record in 360 degrees. I'll be going to different areas, recording, showing off what Valve has set up for people that go. And it'll be a lot of fun, I hope. And I hope you guys enjoy that 360 video experience when that comes out in about a month. Other than that, I'll be doing other 360 stuff, which I'll announce later on in the year. So yeah, of course I'm still doing the Let's Plays though. I'm not just completely giving up my Let's Plays. Of course not. That's why you're here, right? You're here because of my Let's Play stuff. But I'll also be doing something called reviews. Yeah, I'll be doing game reviews, but they won't be in the format where you say 6 out of 10, too much water. No, I'm not doing anything like that. I'll be doing actual skits. I've been writing scripts and stuff for me to do performances. That'll hopefully be a little bit funny or a little cringy, depending on your opinion. I hope you guys enjoy that when I get to that point. They're gonna be really fun videos, and I worked really hard on figuring out how I'm gonna do them. They're gonna use these green screen effects like crazy, I swear. If you've seen those intros in my other videos, then that's a little sneak peek to how much effort I'm going to be putting into these. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Again, one more thing though. Thank you guys so much for being here. I really appreciate all of you. These 2 months have been pretty crazy, hectic. I know you guys just had been wondering where I've been, but I am back for real, and I can just hit videos out like crazy now, and I promise I will from this point on. Again, thank you so much. You guys have been so supportive, and I do this content for you guys. You guys are just so great to me. Very kind community, and I can't believe how kind you are. That's why I ask, if you like any of these announcements or like this video, then please do give me the upvotes. But if you don't like anything I announced or you don't like the video, then go ahead and downvote it. That's totally okay. But please, I beg of you, if you downvote any of my videos, please tell me why you didn't like it. And be serious, because I want to make content that you can enjoy, and if I don't know what I'm doing wrong, then I can't improve. You guys understand? Yeah, you guys are smart. You understand. Alright, but that's like 5 minutes, it's almost 6 minutes of me talking about my announcements for this channel. Let's talk about the game I'm doing today. I did this game before in a video, but at the time, I didn't think it was worth the money that they were charging for it. Well, fast forward till now, and there's a lot more content available in this game. And it's actually one of the more, it's really full of content. It surprised me when I played it today. And it's called Hotdogs, Horseshoes, and Hand Grenades. and it's really cool. I got a lot of requests to play this game. It's like a gun training simulator type thing, and it's just really, really interesting. A lot of detail has been put into this game, and I hope you guys enjoy the game and enjoy the video. All right, here we go. We are in Hot Dogs, Horseshoes, and Hand Grenades. One of my most requested games to do again, and here we are with Mr. Hot Dog Person. How are you doing, Hot Dog Person? Yeah, I voted for him. All right, so yeah, whoa. They've definitely added a lot since my last video, which you can be checking out somewhere if I sell out somewhere in this video. anyway, yeah, that's kind of one reason I didn't recommend this game originally when I first played it. It was at $15 and there wasn't many things to do, but look at this. This is like a control panel. I felt like if I had nuclear launch codes, I could really make some fireworks. All right, anyway, this game works pretty simple. I mean, you just, it's an interactive tech demo mostly. So like these grenades, you can just sort of play with them and then like throw them. Like that. And then, wow, what an explosion. All right. So yeah, let's get right into this game. We're gonna do the indoor range. Whoa, okay. So before I begin, guys, trigger warning. Get it? Because there's the guns and they have a little trigger. It's so funny. All right, so yeah, as I said, you just load the guns like you would in real life. Just got to pull back somewhere here. There we go. And then this thing, you could type in the actual how far this little thing goes. Oh, look, it's Hot Dog Person. All right, don't get distracted, Brad. You're focusing on this, not the cute little Hot Dog Person. All right, so yeah, we're just going to do 30 feet. Oh, that no, 30 feet. There we go, and then you aim. And hopefully you don't miss. Which I'm kind of hitting a little bit high there. Then when I click this, wow, amazing. I hit a lot of things. Let's do it again. Now, originally in my first video, I thought you could not actually keep the bullet holes from, I'm out of ammo. Let's just throw him away. All right. So let's use this one now. This one looks awesome, actually. Oh, if I had a gun, this would be the one I get. That looks awesome. All right, so we aim. And see the little reticles green? You just line them up and... All right, then if we type in zero, we can see exactly where I shot. And whoa, that's pretty good. I'm pretty proud of myself. Look at those dots. Look at those beautiful dots. And when I click that, that's when it disappears. So that's awesome, right? I love this. I love it. It's so cool. All right. And I noticed these things here. These look like a little, like if I'm a dog and I'm having babies. But it's not that. It's just you can put stuff in your little inventory. Of course, it points it to your body, which is kind of scary. So I'm going to just drop that right there. All right. And, oh, those are new. Let's try out those for size. 30. All right. All right. So that's actually a pretty long gun. It has a scope. So let's change this. All right. There we go. And also you can teleport in this game. Since I am at a small area right now, we're just going to do that. So let's pick up this thing, which, whoa, it's like a hunting rifle. And then it goes like this, I imagine. Something like this. Oh, duh. No. There we go. I knew it went in there. Just wasn't going in. If all the times I had, all right, then this thing just should like clip in somewhere here. Come on, you're making me look like a fool. Come on, come in. Screw you. All right, we're just going to aim the old-fashioned way. So I'm going to hold up my arm because this is actually a hard shot. Oh, did I? All right, there we go. And you see the bullet went in the gun. Now it should be ready to fire if I'm correct. Oh, there we go. That should be it. All right, let's try it now. Awesome. All right, let's do one more. Isn't that cool? A little bullet pop out. Oh, can you? Oh, that's so... Look at the little bullet. Oh, you can pick it up. That is so cool. Let's throw in a hot dog person. There you go. There's your food. All right, and let's put this back. Okay, there we go. This should work now. Just kidding. There we go. You have to put it down. That's why it wasn't working. All right. All right, now let's see how well I did. Close enough. All right, we got one more here. We got a couple here, but we'll try those out later. So this thing looks pretty awesome, I gotta say. All these guns look really well designed, really well modeled. Like, the details are insane when you look up close. Let's look at this area. Let's look up really close. Oh yeah. Yep, that's a well modeled gun. I'm not advocating anything here. All right, let's go here. So this gun, see if I remember. Oh, this one probably has a safety. So if I remember how to click that, that's not the right button. It's one of these buttons, I'm sure. Oh, I just felt something. Oh, what is this? Ooh, that's cool. It's like a little slider that edits the iron sight to compensate for range, it looks like. Interesting. Oh, dang it. How embarrassing. So, this gun doesn't seem to want to work for me. Okay. Well, let's just put it where it belongs. Look at the physics in this game. I just noticed that. For guns. They seem to, like, kind of float. Yeah. All right, let's go to the next place. Do-do-do-do. Here we go. All right, so that was the indoor range. Let's do the warehouse range. This one's one of the classics, one of the things that it came with. Let's see if they've done anything to that. Mr. Hand might have added a lot with his hands. All right, so mostly everything kind of looks similar or the same. This thing spawns ammo and stuff. Let's just get right into the fun part. Well, I could walk over there, but I'm scared I'm going to trip over something due to my equipment. It's pretty messy right now in my studio. All right, so we just do that. And we put this in here. And like this. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. And we aim. Let's see. Where to aim? Where to aim? Where to aim? I'm ready. And yeah, that's it. You just do that. Pretty self-explanatory. Now these right here are the really cool sort of physics interactions in this game. The matches are so impressive. You can actually just if you do this correctly against the box. Oh dang it! I actually let all of them. But you see when I scraped it against the matchbox, it actually made them go on fire, which is so cool. Okay, I should probably throw that. All right, is it gonna? Oh, there it goes. And you know this is hot dogs. We gotta have hot. Oh no, I'm out of matches. Don't worry though, we got more. So let's just this hot dog might be a little. Oh crap, that one's fast. Wow. Maybe. Might overreacted there. Let's go bananas with fire. Oh, crud. That one was fast, though. Oh, no. What a disaster. Oh, well, there goes my guns. Uh-oh. Next area. Let's go. So, yeah, we did the warehouse and the indoor. Let's go ahead and do the modular thing. This one might be cool. Maybe. Whoa, this got all sci-fi all of a sudden. Oh, look at this, you have a scoreboard. I will never be as good as these people. All right. Oh, this thing's got a silencer. Whoa. Oh, dang it. This is still a cool gun, though. Reminds me of James Bond. Oh, look at this thing. Wow, how do I load this? Do I put them in all? Oh, no way. That is so cool. Go in there, my little babies. There we go. Wow, that is really cool. And I guess we do it like that. And can we, like, spin it? Probably not. All right, so let's see. We got sequences here. Let's go ahead and just click begin and hope that we do this correctly. That's so cool how I just loaded that, man. Oh! Got him. Reload. I'm fine. Maybe. Yeah, I think I'm fine. Yeah, I'm good. Of course, I have 3 more shots left, I think. Count your shots, Brad. Count them. Just count them. Oh, that's embarrassing. Oh, no. I'm running out of time. I should have prepared a bit more for this. Pew, 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 pew. This one now. Hello, 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 hello? I'm not aiming. High score, 59, we did it. Enter name. But. There we go, good enough. All right, so that was pretty cool. A bit more practice and probably use of these little inventory things. So I have guns at the ready instead of just, you know, grabbing them from here and reloading them. Probably would make a score closer to one of these. Clearly 150 is the max you can get. Okay, next area, let's go. Let's go. There we go. All right. So we just gotta do the Arizona range. I think that's it for the ranges. Whoa, we got all Clint Eastwood up in here. Or Back to the Future 3. Or Gunsmoke. Or insert cowboy reference here. All right. Come on, come on. There we go. So we got some watermelons over there. Let's tell them who's boss. Well, just in case, I think I missed. Oh! Yep, that definitely did it. That showed them who's boss. I also showed my weapons who's boss too. Let's see if we can reload this area. Pretty sure we can. Yes. What does this do? Paint? Ah, yes. There we go. So, oh, look at this. These things actually have a little, like, repair. Look at that. That's cool. So you just put that in there. And then you pull that out, and wow, that's awesome. All right, let's see how well my shot is. Let's practice with this one, of course. Okay, good. Nope. Oh, no. How hard am I missing right now? Oh, I'm really bad at this, I just realized. Let's choose this one. I forgot how to let go of the ammos. All right, there we go. All right, let's see if we can do this again. It's really hard lining this up. Let's see. There we go. I'm there we go. All right. Okay. Well, I did my best. All right, what else we got here? We got some actual horseshoes. Okay, I only have one horseshoe, I should say. Close enough. All right, what we got here? Oh, we actual bullets. Huh. I guess you can reload these actual magazines. I believe they're called. Someone will correct me. All right. Boom, boom. There we go. I really gotta practice this more. I feel kind of like pretty sad in my skills right now. All right, do this one more. One more time, go in there. Please, all right. All right, very cool. So that's the Arizona range, and I could spawn more horseshoes. Whoa! Look at all the horseshoes. Oh, this is cool. Watch this. Oh, let's try this again. This is really awesome. I love physics engines like this. Right. Oh, dang it. We'll get one, because this is just way too cool not to do, honestly. What other game can you do this, honestly? Like, what normal non-VR games can you do this in? None. That's awesome. All right, next area. I get way too distracted here. All right, here we go. Oh, hot dog person. Hey, hot dog person. I have a little present for you. Here, just take it. Just put that right there. Oh, God! Look, man. If you didn't like the present, you could have just told me. You didn't have to run away. All right, now this is my favorite part. Favorite update they've done. This is so cool. This reminds me of my days at Chuck E. Cheese as a kid. And the ball pit, where a kid would probably urinate in a couple times a day. But anyway, this is awesome. Watch this, guys. Let's just keep it the way it is. So, just like normal skee ball, you get balls. Only they're not balls. They're grenades. Beautiful grenades. And you just pull the pin and pull this because that counts the timer. And boom. Awesome. This is like, honestly, like whenever I play this game, this is what I just spend most of the time doing. I'm hoping they add like a high score thing soon. Or like moving platforms or something. Like this is like the best part of the game for me. So please, Anton Hand, please. Please, I know you're watching. Oh, that's so cool. Just so satisfying. All right, now to get up there, I believe we have to hit directly there so it bounces hard. So let's try to do that. Oh, it's going to be close. Ah, very close, but not quite where we needed it to go. Oh, that's not good either. Ah, man, that's the hard part is getting it up there. All right, one more time. This is the one. Let's kiss it for good luck. All right, that should be a lot of good luck there. All right, it wasn't enough good luck. Let's do it one more time. Sorry, this is too much fun. I love this part so much. Well, that one's good. Oh, look at that. That is so freaking awesome. One more time. Oh, that one's getting it. Oh my gosh, okay. Now we gotta really figure out how to get that. Maybe if we like hit it overhand. No. That was a terrible idea. I feel bad for coming up with it. Oh no. All right, here we go. Oh, let's see here. Oh, I can't pull the pin at the same time. Let's see if I can do that actually. I might be able to do it if I'm good enough. Let's see, so put that there. Ah, okay, this has gotta be possible. Just really hard. Dude, I feel like if someone made a video of them like doing what I'm trying to do, that would be so cool. All right, next area. Goodbye, my favorite area. The Gunnasium. I don't think I tried this one. I definitely have not tried this one. Let's see what we got here. Arm yourself. Make sure to use quick belt slots. Watch your head. Oh, so we can't hit the red stuff? You know what this reminds me of? This reminds me of like Climb from Garry's Mod. I don't know if you guys ever played that one. What does that do? I don't know what that did. All right, so we gotta put that in there. Oh, dang it. All right, and then we can put these in our little ammo areas. All right, and we can, I guess we can teleport, right? All right, yo, that was the, so let's see if we can hit this in one shot. I'm hitting the target, I think. Well, make sure play area is clear. I feel like, oh, am I supposed to do something with this? Oh, okay, hold on, I figured it out now. Okay, let's put that away, and let's put this away. Whoa, no way, holy crud, this feels so weird. What? Wow, that's awesome. Wow, I did not expect that. Oh my gosh. These are things I definitely would not be able to do in real life. Wow. Oh, this is so weird, but kind of weird and trippy and makes me feel weird, but not dizzy, just weird. Oh my gosh, this is so... Oh, what did that just do? This is so awesome. Holy crud. I probably look like such an idiot right now, though, but who cares? That's all the fun about VR, right? High five. All right, let's go over. Oh my gosh, this thing goes far. Let's do it. Let's go for it. Been working on the railroad all the livelong day. So that was why... Oh my gosh, this is so funny. I gotta hit that. How do I get there? Oh, okay. You gotta be tall, man, to do that part. What am I missing? Oh, I grab onto this. Okay. This is so cool, guys. It looks probably so stupid from your perspective, but this is really awesome. Oh my god. What does this do? I don't even know. Oh, maybe it just tells us where to go. Oh my gosh. My arms are actually getting a workout from doing this, by the way, guys. So this is pretty good. Let's go. Keep going. Keep going, man. You're almost there. Hustle, hustle. Hustle, hustle. Brad. Stop laying when you're supposed to be jogging the mile run. Keep going, Brad. I don't care if your lungs are hurting. Just go. Okay, coach. I will. I'm sorry. Don't be sorry. Be better. Okay. And 2 years later, everything Brad learned in PE was not useful to his lifestyle choices at all. The end. All right. Oh, I gotta go down here now. So now this is like, whoa, what the? That's weird. All right, this is like wonky. I don't think it's supposed to be, oh. Okay, I'm supposed to go around here, I guess. Yeah, that's weird. Okay. We're almost there, guys.
It's the final countdown.
That's actually the music they should play for this part right here. Let's have that playing. Man, how did they come up with something like this? This is just so great. Oh my god, how much farther do I have to go? Woo, we're almost there, right? Oh my gosh, we're almost there. Oh, we climb up this thing. We're almost there. It won't end if I hit that red part, will it? I don't know. Oh, man. Oh, can you imagine, dude, like, if this was real, how high and, like, how nauseating this would be to do? That would be terrifying. I see the timer. We're so close. High five. I didn't hear all the buzzers, but that's okay. All right, I think that's good. Holy crud, look how... Oh, my God, this feels... No, but seriously, this feels so freaking high up. Wow. All right, Mr. Hand, You win this round. This was pretty cool. I did not expect this at all. You win. All right, let's get out of here. That was just amazing. Wow. All right. Oh my gosh, look at all these things here, man. That's just Arizona at night. Let's just take a quick look at that and not really do much. It'd be, oh my gosh, look at this. Oh, I thought we were just gonna be here for a second, but this thing says otherwise. All right, here we go. Come on. All right, that works. It works on the table too. We'll see how this firework works. Oh. Whoa! Okay, I was supposed to hold it, looks like. Alright, let's hold it then. Hi. Oh no, hot dog person! Oh, I should hold it somewhere else, I just realized. Oh no, hot dog person, what's going on, man? Oh no. Oh man. How sad. Oh wow. Whoa. That's cool. And it's a mug that I can't pick up. Oh, we got sparklers here. Wah! Oh, they even do the trail like in real life. That is cool. Man, that's so awesome. Can we light stuff? No, sad face. All right, well, that was awesome. Definitely worth checking this out here. Glad I did so. We have three more things to do still. Holy crud. Okay, what is this? Arcade Proto number one, prototype. Oh, this thing. I think I did this in my first video. Let's see if they change much. If there's still boxes, I'll be kind of disappointed. Come on. Come on, little gun. There you go. Let's put you there for now. All right, and this. And, ooh, we got Uzi. That looks cool. Why is that gold? Or brass, probably. And then these things, of course, are lasers. All right, here we go. Oh, we probably actually got a, yeah, okay. Oh, crud, I'm not ready. Ah. Are they still boxes? They're still boxes, I think, aren't they? Yep. Come on, targets. Oh, what are you, what? How was I supposed to shoot that? Negative points. Oh my god. There we go, we're positive again. Oh crud, I'm out of freaking ammo. Oh no, I'm coming from these two sides now. Look at the little wall freaking out from this laser. Hopefully this thing is ready. No, it's not. Oh no, I wasn't ready. Alright, let's put this back. Oh. Okay, there we go. Say hello to my little friend. Let's try this one. Do we have ammo? Where's the ammo? Oh, it's infinite ammo. That's why it's gold. Alright, here we go. Just gotta turn the safety off. Alright, here we go. I'm ready. What is this part? This is, goes on the top. I'm really bad at this, guys. I'm sorry. I have so much trouble with these things. All right, I'm ready for real this time. Let's do it. Where are they? Oh. Oh. That was close. Yeah, we did it. Negative, only negative 54,000 points. We did good. We did good, guys. Two more! Do more. Can I pick you up? I wish I could. Breaching prototype number one. Okay. So, what do we do now? I guess we get this gun. And we get this ammo and probably get more ammo, but we're just showing this off for now. Come on. There we go. Wait, was this the gun I had trouble with earlier? I think it was. I had a lot of trouble with this thing earlier. I don't know why. Oh well, let's just take a look at this area. Maybe we'll just spawn a new gun. Okay. Oh, dang it. That's cool, I can do that. Alright, let's put you away here. And teleport. So this is like a house in the middle of a plantation. And we gotta check our corners. We're good. We're good. Wait, did we press the start button? I don't think we did we? Where's the start button? Oh, okay, hold on. We'll do this. Hot dogs. All right, I guess that spawned hot dogs. Oh my god, it's a hot dog! Oh my god, I'm not ready! Hot dog! Hot dog? Oh god. It's a hot dog. It's a hot dog with a gun, guys. Sad face. Couldn't shoot my gun. But people are like looking at this. You gotta do this thing, Brad. Alright.
Why are you not working?
Oh god! Safety was off, I guess. Oh god! That was an accident, I swear. Yes, we're saving the watermelons, except that one. Don't worry, there's always casualties in some police raids.
Oh god!
I'm out of ammo. Uh-oh. I'm out of ammo.
I'm out.
I'm dead. I died. Hot dog people killed me.
I can't pick you up. How sad. What the?
Oh, I see. Alright, next area. Last area. Let's go. Very work in progress arena, apparently. What the? Dude, this looks like some sort of Counter-Strike multiplayer thing right here. This is my only weapon of choice. Yeah, let's go. We're ready. Dude, this looks... Whoa, what the heck is that? Go! Find it. Oh! Let's do some matrix tricks. That's cool. So this, I guess you would shoot this here and it would die. That's awesome. Pretty cool stuff. All right. So let's get out of here one more time. So guys, yeah, that is hot dogs, horseshoes, and hand grenades. I finally did the second video. So, if you guys like this game, check the description to get it, if you have VR headset. Definitely worth the price that it's currently at. It's really nice. Otherwise, if you like this video, like it. If you don't like it, dislike it and tell me why, please, so I can improve. I want to improve for you guys, please. And that's pretty much it. You can also support me by following my Twitter, at sadlyitsbradley, or my Patreon, which is just patreon.com/bradlynch. So yeah, I'm done selling out for now, so everyone have a great day, and I'll see you next time. Unless I die by one of these grenades. That would be pretty unfortunate, I think.